Well, we're scouting for talent, and for the young ones, we really look for potential, for flexibility, coordination, musicality, and the passion for dance. You know, we really want to see that the kids actually love to dance. But as they get older, around 14 or 15, then they really have to have pretty good training because the muscles are pretty much built at that point. So the younger, the better. But with older kids, hopefully they've had good training, and then they can maybe fit into our program.
Little left and down, again a left and a right and a left. Arm forward, a rock.
There's really companies that will take all types. There's some companies that like petite people, there's some companies that like medium, some companies that only take 6 foot tall women. I mean, there's really the gamut of companies that look for different body types. So in our school, we have a big range as well. We really look mostly for talent, and then hopefully the body is suitable as well. But it's mostly flexibility that is very important for the turnout and for the height of flex, you know, the extensions. That's also very helpful.